To my people, I'm sorry we have not fought harder for you, for the families that had to watch their children be taken from them, to never see them again, and when they do, they are never the same. Was to watch the white man celebrate Canada Day, so that it symbolizes freedom, and really it symbolizes the destruction of a culture, and a way of life. To a pregnant woman who never got enough food for her baby, to the children who grew up without love and care, to the children that died trying to get home, to the children who lost their innocence to the white man. I give 1,000 sweats for rape victims, 1,000 doctor rings for husbands, 1,000 prayer ties for courage, 1,000 meetings for silence, 1,000 songs for patience, and 1,000 fires for enough light to fill a room to reflect off a mirror the size of the moon, just so you can see yourself as you really are. Complicit. So I dare you to protect them, Mr. Prime Minister. I dare you to make laws for them, Senator and Representatives. I dare you to try to stop me, tribal leaders. I dare you to go look for my police officer. For every 1,000 Native women in your city, 330 of them will be sexually assaulted, and 88% of the predators will be non-Native. Every piece of every legislation needs a champion. Not all champions are leaders. Just like not all kisses are wanted, and not all laws are consensual. They trespass our bodies like they trespass this land. In the corner of our house, in the backseat of our car, in every courtroom, in every hall of every government, we fail them. The terrorist threat in the same city, goes to the same school, works at the same job. Tell me you have a child. Tell me you don't want this for them. Tell me you won't joke about this with your friends. Tell me you won't forget we talked to you about this. Tell me you will do something. Do something.